up on sun and shine. I fill up on sun and shine. I won't wait, I don't wait and waste time. I fill up on what feels right. I fill up on love, yeah, fill up on sun and shine. Fill up, fill up, fill up, fill up. Fill up on sun and shine. Gotta burn up, burn up, burn up, oh, oh. Burn up on sun and shine.
Make a blissful sound. Your voice makes my soul awake. Hold it there. Wait for my hand to touch. I'll meet you anywhere, anywhere. You never asked for much, and I love that.
Welcome, everybody. Can you guys hear me? Yeah. All right, I just want to take this time to welcome you all to the first ever Surf and Turf. From the Shy Project Foundation. We're all here today in the weekend to be able to come together and support our special needs families. We're raising money to be able to provide free enrichment events for children with special needs and inclusive opportunities within our communities. So,
well, my name is Andrea, and this is my son, Max.
Hello.
And Max is a first grader at Hope Elementary, and so this is our first year working with this group, Kids for Peace.
It was very exciting, so we decided to, do some activities for our persons.
Yeah, so we're here for them, helping with the Shine Project today. You know, I think that they were in contact with Kids for Peace.
It was on website, and we just found it, so we wanted to make people happy, so we just signed up for it.
Yeah, great answer. Wow, well today it was a beautiful day with lots of fun activities and games, live music and food.
Well, I'm Luke, to help out special needs kids and give them early Christmas presents.
I'm Ty.
My name is Michelle Shaver. I teach third grade, and so I'm friends with Cheryl. Our older son is friends with Kai, so we met them, and we love to support the Shine Project Foundation because they do so many amazing activities.
Us two have a booth. It's like arts and crafts, and we have like this like fake snow and kids are playing with it and like taking it home and stuff. And you can like paint rocks at our booth too. Yeah.
We also have some fidget sensory toys, beads on different things.
On like paper clips.
And they can take those home too. So I believe so. She works in the Oceanside School District. She doesn't work at my school, but she works in Oceanside. Yeah. And she works with special needs students. So that's why I think they started the foundation. But we just love that it's community-based and just teaches them empathy and giving back and how that feels so good.
Hi, I'm Cheryl Williams. I'm the founder of the Shine Project Foundation. It's a local nonprofit here in Carlsbad. We provide free enrichment events for children with special needs and their families. I am also a special education teacher for the Oceanside Unified School District. I teach students that have moderate to severe disabilities, grades 2 to 8. I wanted to be able to provide more opportunities for enrichment and access to the community for our families. My mission statement is to bridge the gap between our families with special needs and their local communities by partnering together with local businesses and like-minded organizations to provide these free enrichment events and inclusive opportunities, getting local typical peer volunteers and community volunteers out and about, providing engagement and enrichment and creativity, promoting health and wellness. If you want to volunteer, go to the shineprojectfoundation.org. We have a volunteer tab. We also have a list of our events that are going to be coming up for the year. Also follow us on social media, on Instagram, the Shine Project Foundation, on Facebook, the Shine Project Foundation events page. We have a Twitter. I don't know, just look up that, Shine Project Foundation. We are here to promote other organizations and businesses in the area that provide access for families with special needs. In March, we'll have our second fundraiser for the year, and it is called Good Vibes Reggae Fest. So it's a reggae festival at Helio Brewery on March 26th, a Saturday, 3 to 10 p.m. Families are welcome. There will be tickets on sale. All the proceeds will go towards us continuing to provide these kind of free events for families with special needs. And then, I'm trying to think, we have a spring event. We usually do a family picnic and field day. So you'll have to look on the website for that. We take a break in the summer. We might be able to do some beach fun days in other parts of the country or internationally. We may do one in Costa Rica this summer in July. We're working on that, so hopefully we can make that happen. And then come September and October, we do our beach fun days here at Moonlight Beach, Carlsbad State Beach, and at the harbor, and we get kids surfing, and we have a bunch of games, food's catered for our families, so just a day to kick back and relax and enjoy the beach for our families. And then we'll have our fundraiser, our Surf and Turf. It'll be our second annual, and just a whole weekend of a golf tournament, after party, silent auction, raffle, surf contest, and just all raising money to continue help us with our vision. Well, right now, you know, it's happening kind of organically and slowly. Again, I teach full time and I have two amazing teenagers and young adult a wonderful husband who helps support my vision and passion of wanting to help special needs families. So we're working with some other organizations. We're working and partnering with local communities like the Las Flores Church and Blue Glasses Company to create more events. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting the Shine Project Foundation. Today's holiday festival and gift outreach was a success. And we look forward to making this an annual event and getting more families here at our events and more volunteers and more sponsors and just being able to help others shine.